big tree. Yeah, not the big tree, but it was up there. Dropped her that where we want. Deer will eat all this stuff here. Leave it out. And kind of behind the cabin in the ADK, private property. Got to finish cutting here. We already split some wood over in front of the cabin. But it's Quinesimo ferro rod. Yeah, so we're going to do some more cutting here. That's what we got here. Deer will eat all this food here. The buds. That's good, so take care, man. See, I can make some cookses out of this maple here. Hopefully. Can't do it right. I won't have time this weekend, but tired and we're just up here. I have all my tools. But yeah. Just cut some wood up. This be for spring. Maybe. It will dry out real quick by the winter. So that's what we're doing out of this Quinesimo ferro rod. Well, it's raining here. ADK. Still got the fire going on. There you go. Making a fork now. Just made a spoon. Cowl type spoon a little bit. It's sitting here kicking back, man. Well, we'll keep the fire going though. There you go. Quinesimo ferro rod. So yeah, that's what we're doing here, man. Cutting firewood. Get some wood for maybe a cooksa. I got some wood for spoons too. But that's what we're doing out here. Thank God for another day. Keep your eyes in the sky. Peace, freedom. Yeah, work on it. But now we're gonna kick back a little bit right now. Tonight I got some steaks that are about this thick. I'm gonna be eating good tonight, man. So take care, Quinesimo ferro rod in the ADK.